beautiful lady. Her heart was bent in for a sacrifice. Without her and without God, this won't happen. And therefore, we need to praise and thank God for the wisdom, the strength, and helping her with her story. Secondly, my prayer is this is not, like your uncle said, sky's the limit. Take it as you're in it while you still remember things that you need to do to be successful in life.
How great thou art! How great thou art!
Yes. Two.